Hey everybody, this is Michael Cohen, the Tech Rabbi, and I'm so excited to share with you the release of my new book, Educated by Design. Designing the space to experiment, explore, and extract your creative potential. And not just your creative potential, but the creative potential of your students in your classroom. This book outlines 10 principles in which you can build that mindset for you and your students, help them understand the role of failure in innovation and creativity, help them understand the value of empathy, the importance of collaboration, how to look at technology as a tool, and how to act on the ideas that they come up with so that they can solve interesting problems that they're passionate about. Because at the end of the day, that's what creativity is all about. It's about communicating ideas and trying to provide value for others. And in this book, we do just that. So join me in this journey. This Educated by Design journey is more than just a book, it's a community. And I hope that you come on this journey with us together.